Alright, what up, y'all? It's your boy Ken and Corey, man. I finally made it to this little like YouTube meetup car show thing. I don't even know what it really is. My boy Wavy, so
Trill Young Wavy.
I was about to say Trill. Anyway, yeah, Sammy Sosa just brought me here. Not playing. We finna come out and check out some of these cars, man. So I hope y'all enjoy. And let's see what they got out here.
My Lambo, like Chevy, on some rich. You can't talk to my girl, she a rich. I told the teacher I was gonna be on the rich. Lit. Told you black with a bad. I went got the bag and now everything lit. I went got the bag and now everything lit.
For real though.
I went all the way through hell and back to get to this.
Yo.
Ten toes stay down.
Yeah.
Real hustler.
Yeah.
Cut a couple cups of water off but still love him. Young big heart.
Big
new big. G-Wagon.
I'm still at this car meet right now. I'm checking out some pretty cool cars, man. Like, people are pretty much walking, driving past us right now, and it's really going down, man. I'm excited. Chill Young Wavy brought me out here. Second time I'm out here. Last time it was a movie. This time it's quite, not quite, because we ain't see all the cars we want to see yet. I see the Lambo. I know I saw the Lambo.
Oh, that's right. The Sheeper from Lambo is the genius, drives is a wolf. And I don't drive none of that Lambo stuff, mainly just because I can't afford it. But
Lambo's my favorite car, though.
All right, yeah, well, I mean, I can't afford one. I can't even afford to dream about one. That's how bad it is, man. That dream is just too damn expensive and disappointing for me to have.
That's hilarious.
Now everything lit. I went got the bag and now everything lit. I went all the way through hell and back to get to this.
Yeah.
Please don't wish me well if you used to give me hell. Spend they less to fake it when it's free to be real, huh? Please don't come and tell me about no story that you heard. This is nonsense of mystery.
All right, so we just pulled up to the second meet tonight. It looks like it's not as big as the last one just came from, but I'm still going to show y'all a couple different cars. So y'all tell me what y'all think. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the video like usual. You already know how to go. And then we're going to go from there, all right? Feel me? Let's go.
She wanna woo. She wanna with the rules.
With Ken and Corey, man, I'm signing out. I had a great time checking out all the different cars, man. Make sure y'all stay tuned. I'm about to start getting a little bit more heavy in this whole car meetup life, because out here in Houston, it seems like it's pretty heavy, man. So I'll see you guys in the next video, and make sure y'all check out some of the people I met in the description below. I'm going to try to see if I can add people's YouTube links and Instagram links, because I've been networking pretty heavy. So yeah, man, appreciate you guys for just tuning in, and make sure you guys keep aiming for the top, all right? See you later.